Should we?
No. Let her cool down. She'll come around eventually. Might not be a bad idea to get out of here for a while, though. You feel like going house hunting?
Our scout just spotted a new group of survivors. Feel like checking this out? surviving out there, it might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us. Hey, do you think you could do me a favor while you're out there?
I'm on it.
No, never mind, it's stupid.
You lost me.
I've been packing up my dad's stuff.
All right, I'm in the area.
Eyes up high. We need you to do a little survey. Okay. Now we're looking for high concentrations of brain-eating assholes. Let us know what you find. Duck and cover, folks. Done and done. Tell Eric he owes us.
I think I've seen enough for now.
I got a favor to ask you. Could you stop by the store when you get a chance?
arrived, Mike.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon. Another supply drop? How do they know where we are? This is weird. I hope we're not stealing from someone. But I guess they know where to find us.
I got nothing left. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Anybody out there's got a set of wheels and the inclination to play Good Samaritan, swing on by the farm. Ain't nothing too dangerous.